Mark me down as somebody who just watched a Dallas Cowboy victory that I would have viewed as highly improbable. Dallas 31, Vikings 28, and the Cowboys do it with a last couple of minutes touchdown, yet another touchdown throw from Andy Dalton, this time to Dalton Schultz, on a day where CeeDee Lamb had spectacular moments. The running game did as well, Ezekiel Elliott with a 100-yard game, Tony Pollard with a 42-yard touchdown run. There was some creativity on offense that allowed some of those things to happen. But what stands out most to me is I have no idea how the Dallas defense survived this. They had absolutely no answer for Adam Thielen, the wide receiver. Very few answers for anything in the passing game except some pressure up front. And they had absolutely no answer for Dalvin Cook either. We did talk about the possibility going into this could be a shootout. The Cowboys coming into this game giving up 32 points a game, and the Vikings coming into this game giving up 29 points a game. So that was in play, but I still consider it improbable. I don't know that we predicted that Andy Dalton was going to be slinging around the yard quite like this, even though the Vikings defense does struggle. As it does, and as you watch this game unfold, and you're watching especially the Dallas secondary demonstrate truly a mind-boggling inability to stick with people, to cover people, to match up maybe properly. Repeatedly, Adam Thielen and others found themselves in mismatches that if Kirk Cousins delivers the ball, and he did, they're just not going to lose. And yet, the Cowboys, who haven't scored, let's see, they went a month and scored two touchdowns in a month. They fixed that all here in Minneapolis today at U.S. Bank Stadium. They do it by a score of 31-28. We will keep you posted throughout the night here in Minnesota. And throughout the week, as we get ready now for a quick trip back to Dallas, and then the Thursday home game against the Washington team, that also won today. Washington 20-9. At home over the visiting Cincinnati Bengals, a game in which the rookie number one overall pick, Joe Burrow, the quarterback, gets knocked out of that game. So Chase Young and Washington coming to Dallas, and the Cowboys, along with Washington, still believe they have a chance in the NFC East and then the playoffs. And this result here helped make it so. Fish out.